Dietitian, and one thing I see a lot of my clients have to deal with is this afternoon slump where we're gonna get super hungry. The first reason I see is that some people are actually physically hungry because they're not eating enough throughout the day, which are the times where we're really burning a lot of energy and calories. So a lot of times it's real hunger because you didn't have a filling enough lunch, or you just haven't been drinking enough water throughout the day. The second reason is that they're emotionally drained. It's been a long day, and there's been so many emails and errands and things to do that around 3-4 p.m. we're just feeling like really at a low point and need that pick-me-up. The third thing is a lot of us aren't getting enough sleep, and so we're sleep deprived. And by 3-4 p.m., you really have that settle in, because if you sleep less than 7 hours a night, your ghrelin hunger hormone's gonna be up, your leptin fulfilling satisfying hormone is down, and it's at that 3-4 p.m. afternoon time that you're really gonna feel that slump, and you can easily confuse that for hunger. And the fourth reason why a lot of us are super hungry in the afternoon is because a lot of people around us are eating during that time. So we're sense hungry. And that means that we're hearing about food, we're looking at food on our phones, we're thinking about food, we're talking about it, and that's just inducing a big hunger. So what's the fix? The first thing is eat like a grandma. Be okay adjusting your meals. I have a client, she's always hungry, 3-4 p.m. I just had her rearrange it so she looks at that time as a meal time to eat a really nice, fulfilling meal, and then maybe later have a small snack versus get ravenous and start snacking around that time and kind of kill your appetite for a real meal later. So eat when you're hungry. The second is get a pick-me-up. It's okay to make a tea, a coffee, even if it's decaf, so it doesn't interrupt your sleep the following night. I find just that whole act helps to relieve stress when you're drinking a tea or a decaf coffee and really give you that energy that you're looking for. The next thing is choose energizing foods. Choose foods with protein or fiber that are actually gonna give you nice sustaining energy, not something silly like a cookie or donut that doesn't have fiber and protein and is just gonna give you a quick spike of energy, but then kind of leave you in a deeper slump. So choose energizing foods. The last one is get some daylight. Take a walk and get some sun. Sometimes the sunlight and the daylight really help to perk you up and give you the energy you're looking for, because it's usually not food. It's just a nice walk around the block. So take a walk, embrace the daylight so you don't get so tired by just staying indoors. Do you get the afternoon slump hunger feeling? If so, which of these feels like it's the big cause for you? What's your fix? Comment below, let me know, and tag a friend who can relate to this.